Hey there, this is James Riswick with Edmunds Inside Line here at the 2010 Detroit Auto Show. If you plan on stopping by the Detroit show yourself, here's some tips to getting around the show. Now, you'll walk in and probably find this giant statue of Joe Louis. We suggest hanging a right at Joe and heading in through the Macomb entrance. When you enter through the Macomb entrance, on your right, you're going to find the Ford brands. And you're going to find such cars as the Ford Focus, the Mustang GT, and the Lincoln MKX. Now, further on, you're going to find General Motors, and such cars as the Buick Regal RS and the Chevy Aveo RS. You'll also find Subaru and a display devoted to electric cars. Now, on the left side of the Macomb entrance, it gets a bit more complicated. You see, most of the other brands are over here. But closer to you are most of the Asian brands. We're going to find must-see cars like the Honda CR-Z, the Hyundai Blue Wheel Concept, and the Toyota FT-CH Concept. Further in on the left side of the hall, you're going to find more of the European brands, including Fiat-owned Chrysler. Now, some of the more notable vehicles include Audi's e-tron concept, the Mini Beachcomber concept, the Fiat 500 Abarth, and VW's NCC concept. The 2010 Detroit Auto Show runs from January 16th through the 24th.